Oh, I forgot to take the thing off of him. Ugh. Yo, Minsk. I gotta have one of these. I do have one of these. Catch. Oh! What happened? He's been cursed with confusion. Ah! That's no good. And all our stuff's gonna run out. That's disappointing. Something for that. Remove fear. This is confusion, though. Is he? Well, his intelligence is 3. Ah. Well, I don't know what to do now. We're not carrying forward with this like this. No way.
By demand.
I don't think we have anything for this. I hate that. All right.
Yes.
I'm sure there is a spell that negates confusion. But whatever it is, we do not have it memorized. Resist fear.
Sweetheart? Hmm?
No, sweetheart. Dispel magic? We dispelled effects on the Cyclops and the Nymph. All of us.
What?
Okay, he's back to this. Alright.
Huh? Yeah?
This is so much better than my old life.
Some of our stuff wear off, for sure. Yeah, it's gonna seem cheesy, guys, but... I gotta... First.
What is it?
Wait, so that's the real oil of speed. Oh, brother. We're gonna sleep. As ridiculous as that sounds. The lonely cry of the wolf wakens you suddenly. Before you can properly get your bearings, a wolf pack is upon you.
Trouble?
And they're all attacking Vaconia.
Victory shall be ours!
Wolves die.
We must not have been sleeping much. We still hasted.
Aye.
Freedom or death.
Another doom draws close to thee!
Yes?
Take it like a champ.
Alright. So we got arrows plus one here. Arrow piercing. Although she is gonna switch to the anti-magic, I suppose. Well, not to begin with. Those mages don't show up until a little bit. Alright.
Sword first!
We are no longer in the combat. Monsters.
This is the end for you.
Still hasted.
Curses! Come on!
Swing and a miss! Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
No alignment scroll?
You want
to watch out!
Fall down now!
What?
Take
swing
it like a
and
chair.
A miss!
Got a gem.
Huh?
All right. Again. Finally got our rest in.
Trouble?
Whatever you like.
Come on, guys, figure it out.
Yes.
What? Such menial tasks.
Trouble.
Here comes trouble. Alright, this time for real. Sapphire has had a premonition.
Aye. Yes.
Because he already took the potion. So if I really wanted to cheese it, would have had him just reloaded. And that's even more strength. I was saving it for a rainy day, and it is raining, so there you go.
What?
Where is it? And then...
Speak.
Speak, priest. Where is that? Chant, and then...
End?
End, haste.
I hear. Thy called.
Where do you have this thing here?
Yes.
Let's bring this as in as well.
By demand.
Now we'll get hasted. Enchanted. Now here we go.
You want? Let's talk more fight. What? Yes.
Play with the crusade. I am a servant. We said you not go through here. What is through here? Is it the underground river I've heard flows beneath this land? Oh, he's not attacking this time. Alright.
Yes?
Oh, you know what?
What is it?
We need this. I swear, some spells they cast faster with haste on. Cloud kill. Did she get interrupted? Oh wait, no, it's there, isn't it? Okay, never mind. Oh what? He died? What the hell? Minsk? Oh crap. Should we dare try to raise him? We can't lose him already.
Hurry.
Yes?
Wish for intelligent conversation?
Yeah? You're still raising him? Yeah. Back.
Though Minsk is as brawny as the gum, he cannot carry everything, and he must make room for Boo.
Oh, can't change armor during combat. Well, that has him at a severe disadvantage. I guess we're picking up from those archers. Over there. He might just die immediately. He's not hasted anymore. What's that? Rancor. So he can put everything else on, he just can't put armor on. make that much sense.
What?
I am yours to command.
Cyclops is gone. Ooh, Seal of Kalor. So Minsk, right now, has an AC of 8. Pretty bad. It looks like he's no longer attacking.
What?
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? I has thy nose.
Sure you don't. Lightning. Call lightning. Here's the mage, or one of them. Here's another mage.
You want me?
Arrow of anti-magic.
Sweetheart? Hells, I miss!
Don't miss! Some things are confused.
Thine asks, what do you want?
Yeah, keep him busy. Monster summoning. I'm confused as well. Wait. Yes. Alright. She's confused.
Aye.
Minsk is not confused. Actually, yeah, send him over here. Sapphire is attacking Viconia. Oh, I can't control Viconia either. She's also confused.
Thy code.
Be good.
By demand, I shall.
I don't know if she can get at it without arming any of the other things. Never mind. Attacking each other. Whoops. What's this?
You want boo? I will crush.
Yes. Pleased to be crushing. Now, where's Minsk?
What?
Over here? That's you?
Hear me!
What is all this? Are you over... Oh, it's...
Talk, boy, fight.
Is that teleporting people around?
Trouble?
Hells, I missed!
Let's talk, boy, fight!
Pure chaos.
I hear.
You cast that, I guess?
By cold.
What is this? Crusader Archer.
Yes?
Archer's down. Safana is losing morale. Will we kill that mage? I think we killed everything. I think. Oh wait, no, we've got a brown bear in the midst of everything.
Yes.
Kinda messy. Trap sprung.
Do it.
We're still in combat. I think we're being attacked by our own members.
Trouble.
Velbon?
Yeah, it's teleporting all over. Well, she's still getting over there. We're really just waiting it out.
Hurry!
I don't really think you have to worry.
You want?
I mean, not worry, hurry. Oh, he's got two of these now. Did I know that? If so, I forgot about it.
What? Sword first!
Are we okay now? Well, Safana isn't. Crazy! Alright. There you go. Back in your full glory. My god. Alright, so we've got a seal of Kalar. This small golden seal bears the rising sun symbol of the Shining Lady, Kalar Argent. It has no... What's going on over there? It has no magical qualities that you can discern, though the gold it's made of might have some monetary value. Alright, we're not fighting anymore. We're done. Thank you very much. Alright. Wait, we're paused. Alright, we got magical.
Yes.
Spear. And arrows. Bunch of magical stuff here. Inventory is full. Yeah, let's see what we got. A spear plus one. Arrow plus one. Well, I got only one of these left. I forgot to stop using them. Oh well. We've still got the arrows of dispelling. Arrows of biting. Piercing. And plus three. These are special. And I really just want to use up some of the lesser stacks for now. Seal of Kaler. Right, let me put this away. That's all the special stuff. Bolt plus one. Yeah, I don't need that. Darts of Stunning. A light crossbow plus one. I could sell that. That's me. I actually could keep... Put those in there. A spear plus one. A bunch of spear plus ones here. I keep forgetting about the bag of holding. So he's got 7, 8, just checking, 6, 12, 9. Alright, I don't think we want to go in there yet.
Fine.
Let's talk more fight!
So we got any more items here? Okay. So what was he talking about? A cliff? I need to find the Dark Druid Circle and plant the enchanted seed I received in his room. Could it... It wouldn't be this, would it? Oh, that's the tree up here? Wait, no, no, that's that tree.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
The cavern entrance lies to the northeast. A cave marks the way in the face of a great cliff. Beyond, you'll find Ferrisk in his corrupt circle. Northeast. Does that mean over here? Did I miss something? Did I miss a cave over here? Very possible. Unless, well, this is not the northeast, this is the northwest. But I have not looked up here, just in case there is something over here. No. Of course, we're being realistic, we just go through the gate right now, and because they would discover these people are dead. But let's take a look over here. Oh, is that the nymph? Nah. What a slaughter. Good night. Travel through here? No. Don't do that. Look for this a cave.
Forward march.
Oh boy. Oh, we got a motley band here. A gnoll, a hobgoblin, three orc warriors, and an ogre. And a partridge in a pear tree.
Yes.
Oops.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Push these guys instead. Can you kill that?
What?
By demand?
I'm gonna have to rest after this anyway.
Everything you ask.
What?
Don't push me.
I push you.
Aye.
Thank you for dying. It was mighty kind of you. You took those. He took that. Alright.
Let's talk more about- Yes?
Random little battle here. Huh. See, it looks like an obscured
The beauty of a sunrise has nothing on me.
No, I don't see anything here. Unless it's past all that, unless it's in there, but... Yeah, let's walk back over here. Oh, that's right, we can walk through... Well, this is the cave... Can we walk through there? That's a... It looks like we can just walk through, right? Don't attack us, we'll kill you. We'll just get through... Come through here. Oh, we can't get through here. Never mind. Is the cave well hidden? We can't advance over there. Alright. Well, I'm not sure, so we might have to go through here. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.